are always faithful in your love for us. Look mercifully on Ilia and Cassandra, who have come seeking your blessing on their marriage. Let your Holy Spirit rest upon them, so that with steadfast love they may honor the promises they make this day. Enable them to grow in love and peace with you and one another. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Ilia and Cassandra, you can take each other's love. Ilia, place your hand on Cassandra's finger. Repeat after me. Cassandra, I give you this ring.
Cassandra, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And with all that I have.
And all that I
have.
All that I have.
I honor you. In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Cassandra, placing a ring on your wrist and repeat after me. Ilia, I give you this ring as a sign of my vow, and with all that I have and all that I am, I honor you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. You have declared your consent and vow before God in this congregation. May God confirm your covenant and fill you over with grace. And now that Ilia and Cassandra have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, the joining of hands and the forgiving and receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one join the Son. Ilia and Cassandra, may God the Eternal bless you and keep you in love with each other so that your marriage is a faithful reflection of Christ's love. And as each of you leave this place, may the Lord bless you and keep you. May he make his face to shine upon you.